cannot do it myself. No golem can touch it.
No! The anvil is mine! No one will take it from me!
You, please, help me destroy the anvil. Do not let it enslave more souls than it already has.
Don't listen! He's been trapped here for 1,000 years, stewing in his own madness. Help me claim the anvil, and you will have an army like you've never seen!
Branka, you mad, bleeding nugtail! Does this thing mean so much to you that you can't even see what you've lost to get it?
Look around. Is this what our empire should look like? A crumbling tunnel filled with darkspawn spume? The anvil will let us take back our glory!
Have you no desire to discover this anvil's potential? It is a marvel, a tool of creation. You could rival the Maker himself with this instrument. If you destroy the anvil, I swear you will regret it. You would not dare. I would rather not find out. Fine. Destroy it if it pleases you.
Thank you, stranger. Your compassion shames me.
Bah! You're not the only master smith here, Carradine. Golems, obey me! Attack!
A patrol role? My friend, you must help me! I cannot stop her alone!
Time for some exercise, I see.
Another life lost because of my invention. I wish no mention of it had made it into history.
Yeah, you ain't kidding. Stupid woman. Always knew the anvil would kill her.
But at least it ends here. I thank you for standing with me, stranger. The anvil waits there for you to shatter it.
Yes, excellent idea. Just destroy it now, after all this.
Is there any boon I can grant you for your aid? A final favor before I am freed from my burden?
Yeah, I don't suppose you can bring Branka back. Maybe make her a golem like you.
I would not do such a thing to her, even if I could.
Somehow I didn't think so. And I don't want anything that would remind me of this. Best it's just done. There is still the matter of the election. I mean, we still need a paragon to get the assembly support, right?
For the aid you've given me, I shall put hammer to steel one last time and give you a crown for the king of your choice.
Long list of dwarves. Wait, hold on. We honor who have made this sacrifice. Let their names be remembered. Fart me a lullaby. It's a memorial of all the dwarves who became golems. Has to be. If there was some way of getting this back to the Shaper at Orzammar, I bet they'd brown their trousers and pay good gold for it. Probably both. Pretty much beat the sod out of how I imagined it. You ready to head back yet and share the news? Yeah, those Deshiers have been trying to destroy the city for years. Haven't managed yet.